as his mother. I'm very proud of him, and I think any parent would be proud of him. I was talking about how he did things at Seth Boyden. I was like the community liaison and working there and talking to him and him seeing that I was unable to do things like I wanted to do, helping families and just doing things for less fortunate people, be it talking to them, just sitting down having a conversation, you know, hugging them or whatever was needed. That's what he started to do.
FP Youth Outcry is a 501c3 community-based organization. Again, we started it 9 years ago because of an unfortunate situation that actually turned into be a very fortunate situation for me because it changed my walk in life. It started out as we just wanted to work with the youth, and it evolved into a youth community and family organization that just tries to help people become better in all aspects of their lives. So many times we talk about these issues that go on in our community, but yet we're not doing anything about it. So we become part of the problem. If you're not part of the solution, then you're part of the problem. So I took everything I knew from the music business and started a nonprofit organization. Didn't really know what I was doing, but I knew that I wanted to serve my community, starting with the youth. And because of my music business career, I knew that I can start off with the music. And I did that, and 9 years later, I've been successful with so many other programs, including that Rhyme for Reasons program. World won't get no better if we just let it be.
Na, 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 na. Rhyme for Reasons is a music and life skills program that we created a couple years ago that was supposed to be a pathway for youth to learn the entertainment business, but through music appreciation, sound recording, audio engineering, artist development, and music business. It's been a great program thus far. If nothing else, I knew that music can save people's lives because it saved my life. Boys and girls, listen up. You can be anything in the world, and God we trust, an architect. For the last year and a half, we've been building out the hub. We call it the hub because HUBB is Help Us Become Better. And this is going to be a place like a utopia for all different types of programming to help the youth, families, and the community. This is what the community is supposed to be about. A lot of people do entertainment. A lot of people do education. A lot of people do empowerment. But let's wrap it all a one-stop shop for community development. The hub in itself can't survive off of air. The hub needs donations and volunteers to be a part of it. In order for us to reach that next level of sustainability, we need your help. So we plead with you to just come out, take a tour. If you don't believe us, come out. Take a tour so that you can see exactly what's going on within the hub, but donate your time. Donate some money to this 501c3 community organization. We can't do it alone. We need your help. We love you. I know that you love the work that we do because you've done it. You've supported us for years, and we need more support.
So, all in a nutshell, this is why we sincerely need your help. We need cameras, microphones, computers, transportation, any little that you can pull out of your pocket out of the kindness of your heart to help support FP Youth Outcry. We need your donations.